kinds of scientific tools to help us predict the weather. But sometimes, if we listen to Mother Nature, she may give us the clues that way as well.
One of those clues coming from the woolly bear caterpillar. Legend has it, these furry friends can determine if the coming winter will be mild or harsh.
Chief Meteorologist Brian Bachman has more on whether nature's forecaster is fact or fiction.
Well, woolly bear caterpillars, or woolly worms, are a common sight this time of year as they begin to seek out a place to ride out the upcoming winter. But could they also be trying to give us some insight into what we can expect for the upcoming winter? Well, according to a well-known legend, they just might. A woolly bear caterpillar's body is made up of 13 segments, colored either black or brown. Now, if there's more brown, legend has it that the upcoming winter will be milder. More black coloring, on the other hand, suggests a harsher winter ahead. So how did this all start? Well, let's rewind to the fall of 1948, when Dr. C.H. Curran from the American Museum of Natural History in New York traveled to Bear Mountain, outside of New York City, to study the caterpillars there. By determining the average number of brown segments in the caterpillars over the next 8 years, each fall Curran found that more than a third of the caterpillars' bodies were colored brown. And yes, the following winters were milder than normal. But is it really that simple? I visited the Chippewa Nature Center in Midland to learn more about our fuzzy friends.
These guys are looking for cover, so they're going to be spending the winter down in the leaf litter in people's gardens, backyards, out among the plants.
Jen Kurtz says they can actually freeze during the winter, but in the spring they create a cocoon and emerge as an Isabella tiger moth.
From there, those moths will mate and they will have eggs that hatch in May, and then they'll go through the whole life cycle over the summer again.
But what about our legend? Can the caterpillars really predict the upcoming winter?
Like all cold-blooded animals, temperature does have an impact on their development, but that the color of their bands has more to do with their history, what conditions were like as they've been growing up, than it does a prediction.
So while the predictions from our woolly bear friends may be just fun folklore, you can count on the First Warn 5 weather team to keep you ahead of the real forecast all winter long. I'm Chief Meteorologist Brian Bachman, WNEM TV 5.